I'm Beth Rosenberg. I'm the founder of Tech Kids Unlimited. We are a non-for-profit technology education organization where we teach kids to be the producers of culture rather than just the consumers of digital culture.
Tech Kids Unlimited decided to participate in the AT&T Connect Ability Challenge because many of the kids we teach are on the autism spectrum or have other disabilities. We wanted to create something for them, but also have them participate in its creation.
Hi, I'm Seth Truman, and I have Asperger's.
And I'm Greg Truman, and I'm Seth's dad.
Well, me and my dad here have worked on an app called LoLa, which stands for Laugh Out Loud Aid, which helps kids with autism and ADHD and stuff like that. It helps them remember things that they're supposed to do without the day without getting distracted.
LoLa is an app that utilizes push notifications to remind kids of the challenges they've set. The current app allows for one user to set up challenges for themselves throughout the week, such as brushing your teeth. They will then get a notification at the time and date they've set to receive a funny image relating to brushing one's teeth. This is an MVP prototype and therefore a basic version. Future implementations will include Team Sign-In, where educators, parents, and therapists will be able to set challenges for the child they are working with. There will also be user-generated content, a behavior reward chart for completion of challenges over time, and a sound bot that describes the GIFs for individuals with visual impairment. The app currently rewards the child with positive reinforcement and a gold star for completing the challenge, and reads, "Lola is sad" when the child does not complete it. Some of the images in the library were made by Tech Kids Unlimited students who learned how to make GIFs during one of our workshops specifically for this hackathon, so we could guarantee they were images the kids would like.
So it's something that was really important in terms of functionality, but also I think it was important to make it pretty funny too. I think that was a priority for you too, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Just to make sure we made the message, helped to get the message across. Obviously, you know, there's no need to lecture, it's just a prompt, but it's a way to remind these kids, you know, not just to do the things, but enjoy doing it, you know, get the message and enjoy getting the message as well.